What's up, Hannah School? Welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today I'm going to make an Oreo mug cake. So, all you need is a mug. This one's quite big and I'm not going to fill the whole thing. I'm only going to use it that much. But, a mug, a fork, Oreos obviously, milk, and then this video so then you know how to make it. Also, you need a microwave, which is in there, but I will do that in a second. So, step one, open your Oreos. Now, this is my very first time making Oreos, or an Oreo mug cake, so I don't know how to do it, but four Oreos, so one, two, three, four. And then you're gonna mush them up. You're gonna make it into like really small pieces. Okay, that's good. Only a little bit of milk, okay? Not a lot, just a little. Okay, that was quite a lot. But only a little. And now, I have a tutorial on my phone, just so I make sure that I'm doing this right. So I'm just going to check really quickly. I need to see how long you put it in the microwave for. I need to mush it with the milk as well. After you've mushed the Oreos, you mush it, like after you've mushed your Oreos and put your milk in, and you're going to mush the Oreos and milk together until it's like a normal batter. I'm looking this up on TikTok. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but there's music in the background. I need to mush it more. Until it's a good part of the mixture. Yeah, that's the shape it is. I'm just going to show you guys what this looks like, because it kind of looks a little bit disgusting. But that's what it should look like. That's really dark because it's a black mug. Don't know if you guys can see that. Yeah, that's what it should look like. So yeah. Then microwave for 1 minute. So come with me. Oh wait. One second. Need to open the door. I don't know if I've already said this, but there's music in the background. I almost dropped the mixture. So put it in for 1 minute. So take your fork out, obviously, because you don't want anything to explode right now. Okay. Close the microwave. Now 1 minute. Now we just need to wait. I know I said this quite a lot, but you guys need to go check out my my TikTok account. Not a new TikTok account, it's just my same one I've always had. But go check it out, go follow me on there. So yeah. And if you have any requests for videos, go check that out and comment on there, because on YouTube, for some reason, they've disabled the comment. They've disabled the comment for some reason. So you can only comment on TikTok if you go on there and you need to follow me. take out your plate. It's a cake on the inside. Should I put it in for longer? I don't know. Oh, that's what it looks like. It's like a really gooey cake. Let me show you guys what it looks like from the inside. I know it looks the same, but it's okay. I feel like I should put it in for a little bit longer. That's the thing. It tastes really, really good. I feel like I should put it in for longer. I don't want to burn myself. That's really, really good. Oh my god. Okay. Hope you guys like this video. You should definitely try this. It's so good. It's like heaven on earth. Anyway, guys. Love ya. Please like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. Anyway, guys. Love ya.